Like, I quit my day job a few months ago, and I feel like I get sexually harassed more at home than I did at work. But I think I might go back to work again so I can get paid for the sexual harassment.